Looking ahead, this Wednesday is National DNA Day. It's also the first ever Louise Slaughter National DNA Day lecture.
The National Human Genome Research Institute has named the annual lecture in her honor. National DNA Day commemorates the discovery of the double helix in 1953 and the completion of the Human Genome Project in 2003. This day now pays tribute to Louise Slaughter's commitment to research and life-saving advice.